have something amazing to tell you today, so bear with me with this one. In Genesis chapter 22, if you would check it, this is the sacrifice of Isaac. So we all know how the story of Abraham and Isaac goes. So Abraham was about to offer Isaac on this mountain that God told him to go. And then when Abraham was about to slaughter Isaac, a voice came from heaven saying that, "Abraham, Abraham, do not lay a hand on the child." And God was able to test the obedience of Abraham. Here is the interesting part in this one. Just beyond that Mount Moriah, which of course we know Abraham called it like that because the Lord will provide, not far from Mount Moriah is the place called Golgotha, or the Mount of Calvary, where we all know that Jesus died on the cross for the sins of all mankind. Here's the thing with this. When Abraham was promised to have a son, and God, of course, asked Abraham to offer his one and only son, that whom Abraham loved so much, he did not hesitate to do it. And don't you know that Jesus is the only Son of God? He is the only begotten Son of God. And the Father did not hesitate to offer his only son. On that time when Abraham was about to slaughter his one and only son in obedience to God, God said stop. He stopped the knife that was about to kill his own son. But don't you know that in the cross of Calvary, not far from Mount Moriah, where Jesus died, the one and only begotten Son of the Father, only Jesus Christ, the axe did not stop that time. It didn't stop. It killed the one and only Son of God. So what's the point in this, mga kapatid? Always remember that the sacrifice that Jesus did on the cross for all the sins of mankind is surely enough for you and I to come to the Father. As Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life, and no one comes to the Father except through me." In Mount Moriah, Abraham said that the Lord will provide. In Mount of Calvary, the Father said, "I have provided." Kaya mga kapatid, come to Jesus and come as you are. Without any kaplastikan or anything. He wants your honesty. He wants your heart. God bless all of you. Have a good day.